Grace used to come to the orphanage and take me out sometimes. Well, she was my legal guardian, and she once worked as a film editor, and she had been my mother's best friend. I could put on her lipstick. I was only 9 or 10, and she would take me someplace to have my hair curled, which was unheard of because I had straight hair. Things like that meant a great deal to me.